Well, how's everyone doing? It's November 15th. I went out to sit in the ground blind tonight because of the snowstorm that came in. And the first snow that we've gotten so far, which actually getting quite a bit more than I thought we were going to get, usually to what the weatherman says. But it was a pretty good night. I saw 8 deer tonight. I would have done the intro on the blind, but I got there a little bit late, so I didn't really want to scare any of the deer away. So I'll just do it in my shed. I saw 8 deer and a couple of bucks. I think I only got 1 buck on camera, but... Well, there you go. That buck came in pretty close. Obviously, it would have been good enough for bow range, but I shot my buck, so obviously can't shoot that buck. He was on a little bit smaller, so probably would have let him go anywhere. Gun season's coming up this weekend. Hopefully I can get one of the bucks on camera, take one of them, and get some more video out there. I got my stuff on Facebook with, I think it's just under my Facebook for Mitch Parker. If you want to look at some of that, I got some of my hunting stuff on there. Make sure to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.